Okay, Bob. So the Cedar Point Duels, not a bad facility. Would you agree with that?
Phenomenal.
You know, put the beams up.
Tate Miller. I heard. I think they're still up.
Now I'm worried. Now I'm a little worried. Are you worried a little
That's
bit?
That's right.
He does good work. Tate's impeccable with his...
The welding is phenomenal.
Yeah, I don't think he did that. I think he's just pulling the levers and other guys are setting him. But it's a clear span. If you look, it's a massive span. But, okay. Genoa had a rough year.
Yeah.
Genoa battled, though.
We scrapped.
I got to give Giles a lot of credit. Giles went deep into the district tournament. He was a top eight guy.
Tommy Giles, yeah. Tommy G, yeah. He had a great run there, yeah.
And you guys look at it. I mean, you guys went from breaking the state record.
Yeah.
To you had two guys that didn't get to win their second state titles in Contos. And what was the other one?
Morgillo.
Okay, so these two guys don't get to win their second state titles. Yeah. They were on an all-time great team.
Yeah.
And then you bridge the gap with, you go into, it's a rough year.
Yeah.
Dual meet-wise.
Yeah, not having an off-season was tough. We needed a good off-season. A lot of youngsters in our lineup. And last year was crippling. But, you know, we're happy to have an event like this to get our feet wet. And it's like our tune-up for Disney. So we're really excited about the opportunity to come in 50 miles and wrestle and from our high school, and it's a good competition.
Do you guys go to Cedar Point tomorrow?
We're going to let the kids do what they want with their passes. There's some family commitments. We got graduation, high school stuff going on, so we're going to let them choose what they want to do.
When you see an event like this within 50 miles and you get some out-of-state competition,
yeah,
you get to battle some local D3 rivals, Archbold, teams like that, right?
Yeah, yeah.
What's it like for you guys to get back up on the horse and work towards the greatness? I don't know if it's realistic to expect to win 6 state championships in 1 year, win half the state titles. But how do you get back up on that horse and climb and chase what you were?
Just events like this. It's good exposure for our kids. Like you said, there's a blend of high school from out of state, and then D3 rivals for us too. I think just the more you put yourself out there, the quicker you climb those levels. And our kids need that test. They've been wrestling club this spring, and then our Disney training cycle, so this is like just a gut check for us, and we're getting it checked right now.
Rockets are coming over. Oak Harbor's coming over to your league. I'm not gonna lie. I hate the move. It's an awful move. I really dislike the move. Not against you guys in your league. I really am an SBC guy.
Yeah,
I competed in it. All my nephews have so far. Brothers, I love the SBC.
Yeah, yeah.
To leave the SBC is really tough because it's a huge fall off as far as. They got way more teams.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And all representing all the divisions.
18, right?
Right. Yeah. It's crazy.
Yeah.
Over 20, actually, when the small schools have full team, when they have teams, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
So it's a big drop off as far as the league tournament. You just don't have as many teams.
Right. Yeah.
That's simple math, right?
Right.
You know math, Bob.
A little bit.
When you look at it though, them coming over now you got to deal with George Moore.
It makes our conference better at wrestling. I think it's a win. I mean, we push each other every year. I think that gets me out of bed in the morning for BLCs. It gets our kids out of bed. I mean, working in the morning and after school. I mean, I think it's good for the sport. Our conference is going to be better at wrestling. Selfishly, I know it's bad for the SBC, but I think it's good. I learned from George, too. We'll just rub elbows more.
You understand where I'm coming from, right? Biased Homer SBC guy, right? It's just a great conference.
Yeah. Yeah.
And not that your conference isn't great. It's just the numbers are so much smaller.
Yeah, I mean, you could still be state champs in the NBC. You know, it's not going to
hurt you. You proved that.
Yeah, it's not going to hurt you. So, I think there's some, Mommy's had success in wrestling in years past. So I think it's a good move, and we're excited about it. And I think Oak Harbor doesn't have anything to worry about. They're going to be just fine.
This event's probably going to grow. I don't know if it's ever going to be like National Middle School Duels, which is a big part. Dom D'Amelio, that's his brainchild. For this event, I know they got the facility.
Yeah.
Will we continue to see, I know you can't speak for this event, but will your event continue to grow with National Middle School Duels?
Yeah, with Dom's leadership, it's fantastic. And he's, year-round, he's working on it. We're getting emails and decisions every week. So, yeah, we hope to continue to team up with Jared and do cool stuff like this.